Greetings, my friends, and welcome back to Age of Wonders 3. Things are starting to look up. Just a little bit. But I'm not out of danger just yet. I guess we're just going to next turn. See, victory is imminent, I know. Right, you guys are moving over there. It doesn't matter really. It's fine. You are about to win. Fire giant, please just kill them. No? Fine. Are you guys still... Hey! That's mine! How many troops do you have there? 5 Sphinx! Oh god. Oh, hello. I think you cast a spell on me. King Reed's servant. Where do you get these armies? Sunburst deals damage. Sure. It's battle time. Oh, oh good. It's a supercharged bear yet again. Really? Okay, good. Some status effects on them. It's fine. Which am I more afraid of? The boars or the tigers? Question for the ages. You. That's good, I suppose. You're going to shank the tiger. Not quite killing it. It's dead. So is the boar. Lots of animals for some reason. I suppose he is a... Well, this unit isn't a druid, but I think the main leader of this player is a druid. So it makes sense. Ow! Lord of the Builder is going to do some healing. Stunned. 10% chance. Oh, joy. Ah! I mean, I could do a little bit of damage, or I could take double the chance to cause some kind of status ailment. Well, actually, no. This 2 has 20% chance. Oh, it's 10, 2 times 10%. So, well, that was a bit of foolish hope. For the best. Every little bit helps. so on and so forth. Hawk Black Knight. 1 to 3 times 2. What? Why do you do so little damage? Well, that was a bit weird. That's not actually bad damage. 15 at minimum. Yeah, let's do this. Oh, Summon Slayer. Where do I get that? I'm probably just forgetting an ability that I have always had. No stun. It's fine, really. Don't mind. Alright. You shall heal that one. Even if it's going to make you disgusted, you're going to go there, and you're going to heal them, and you're going to like it. Hear me? Shaman. Reload. Right, that's Black Knight. Two that I need to kill. I can backstab. Can cause some, so you are not going to be the one killing that. Good luck. Yes! It's dead. Yes! Stunned. It's good. It's fantastic. Sprint. Sprint behind them, they can attack me back. Again, that's not a insignificant chance of stunning it. So you shall take it. And they are stunned, and now it's going to just die. You can just do that. And you can still run here. Make everybody be disgusted by your actions. No. That's. Please kill it. Thank you. It's stunned again. That's really, really good. So you can just kill it. I'm gonna do that. Next turn. Ow. These are unfortunate amounts of damage. True Resurrect. Please bring that back. You can charge and hopefully kill them. There we go. It's fantastic. I suppose I'm just going to shoot you right in the face. You are going to stun them like so. Oh, and you can reach them too. Interesting. You are going to do this then. Musket at them. Pistol shot them. You guys aren't really going to make it to the fight, I think. It's fine. Right. Stun them, please. No chance. And heck, I should have moved my leader before doing anything else. Oh well. Target will retaliate. That. Oh, it's dead. Ow. Hurts. No, actually. Ah, hey, I can resurrect your guys. Right. And then they can be mine. Right? Right. I think. What do I want? Different shamans. Be the worst thing ever. Can they take them? You are mine? Good. Maybe. I think so. Heal spells. You have a healing spell. Please heal yourself. Please stun them. Thank you. And finish them off. Oh boy. I lost a Blight Doctor, but I got a different shaman instead. That's fair. You are going to go over there. And do this guy too. Charge! That is a very, very overpowered ability to be able to just stun them. Stun the enemy with your attacks like that. That is the reason why I'm taking it to pretty much all of my sorcerers when they have it. Oh, and loot. You only had a prototype rifle. This guy already has a rifle, so you shall have it. What do we have here? Animal Fae and Monster Slayer. That's actually pretty good, considering how many... Well, how many. Considering that they have had bears and tigers and stuff. That's actually bad. Have that. Double gravity. Inflict spirit breaking. Not terrible. Would be really good if I could cast that spell. And unfortunately can't. I can't even take that. Well, dang it. Well, I guess I'm taking that then. Flashbang. Reassembled. Like that. We can get some useful spells. I shall take the small army, yes. For some odd reason. You are not leading an army. You shall take the healing. Yes. We are going to need that. Ah. Dang it. Yep. Five Sphinx. It's absolutely terrible amount of Sphinx to have. Three turns. I have three turns. Three. What about these guys? Oh no, independent. Are these rebels? I don't know. Might be. Probably have to kill this fire giant too. Leave these guys to defend this. Please just stun them. Thank you. That's... I feel bad about that. Just getting that stun each time. Do that. Do that. Who do I want to heal? I suppose it's you. Disgusted. Sure. You can come over here too, to bolster my army, hopefully. You guys are just going to sleep. Forward. Right, I have this army here too. So I don't even have to do that. I can just... I can move forward with these guys. Actually, these guys probably aren't going to be able to hold that, but... You guys are pretty fast moving. Except that one. You guys just have to wait for now. Can't do anything. That. You guys are sleeping. Over here. Is that thing even... Do I own that thing if I don't have a unit on it? I forget. I think I have... figured it out at some point, but... I don't remember right now. Seal victory imminent, I know. Thank you for reminding me. Yes. Structure was undefended. Very likely defeat. Yeah. They're coming towards me. Can I? I could cast this. Force field doesn't help me. Last bang doesn't really help me. Now I guess. Nah, I'm not going to shoot them. Just move forward. It's not unfortunate that they intercepted him like that. But they left the seal. Which is odd. I shall take it for myself then. Hope and pray that they are not going to come back and take it. You can just, yeah, you just keep defending there. I need to go and get that. There's no two ways about it. God, how many units can you have there? Oh God. If I attack this unit, then these units don't count towards the battle. So that's fine? Question mark. Summon me a spy drone. just to give me more mass for my army. Oh good God. Take too long for you to reach that place, so you are going to come over here instead. wonder why they left this place unguarded. I guess that's just AI derbing a little bit. Save game. Let's play. Save game. Yes. End turn. Yes, I know the seal victory is imminent. It doesn't matter that you have those. I'm a little bit faster than you. I produced the barracks for some reason. I don't know why. Build me more musketeers. Although I guess that doesn't really matter either because, you know, I'm either going to win or lose in the next few turns. Weapon kit research. Sure. Great hero. You are leading an army, so is there anything? Strong will. Not bad. Sorcery. Floating. Be better just take HP. Just more HP and more defense, and hope to God that I can destroy everyone. Wait! I did say units go. They just disappeared. Oh god. I'm gonna end the episode before I attack. Because this is going to be the most important battle, most likely. And it's probably going to take a while, so not to make this video too long, we shall end it here. Thank you for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed the video. Hopefully you are on the edge of your seats like I am. And yeah, if you liked the video, leave a like, leave a comment, and join me next time where we shall assault this place and hopefully secure a victory for ourselves. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode.